Even the stick he picks up to play with is brown. David is tired of brown. David wants to grow up to be a knight. He wants to have the shiniest armor and the coolest weapon. Suddenly, four goblins jumped out of the bushes and took the merchant hostage. David saw a castle in the distance. It gave him an idea. David climbed to the very tip top of the tree and tied his cloak like a flag. The guard took David to see the king. David told his story to the king.